heart.
And as we mentioned, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He guides someone to accept the message of Allah, He subhanahu wa ta'ala opened His doors for him. And the sister for today, inshallah, and when I asked her about Islam, almost she knows lots of things about Islam. She knows alhamdulillah about the submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how to worship Allah. She knows how, what about the prophets and the messengers of Allah. And what I found some music tonight about our sister, come on sister. What I found some music about our sister tonight, that she got affected before that. She got affected and she had the bad impression about Islam, about Muslims. And what she got before, all what we see, you know, through the media, through the newspaper about Muslims. But once she lived or dealt with Muslim family, okay, she got, you know, interacted with them. And she got close to them. She realized that there is something wrong going on. And she realized that this is not the Islam that she heard about. She discovered that Islam is the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the religion of God. And she decided, inshallah, tonight to come and to take Shahada. And inshallah, let me ask her in front of everyone so you will be witnessed by the day of judgment. Sister, assalamu alaikum. MashaAllah, she knows the alaikum salam also too. Okay, so make it close, inshallah, to you. So what's your name?
Deanna Bell.
So how old are you, Deanna?
30, I turned
30. 30, mashaAllah. So you decided to come up to Islam and to convert to Islam?
Yes.
Is it your decision? I mean your free will?
Yes.
Is there anyone forcing you to accept Islam? So it's by your choice. Okay, so you know the word in English, as you said to me, but we will try to make it in Arabic first, and it will be easy, and then in English, the easiest part for you too, okay?
Sounds good.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
I bear witness. That there is no God but Allah. I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Of Allah.
Takbir. 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 Congratulations. Officially, now you became a Muslim and you entered to the religion of Islam. And let me give you the glad tidings, the good news. All your previous sins, all the sins that you made before in the past, now it's wiped out. It's erased. Now it has been forgiven by Allah the Almighty. And now you are a newborn Muslim. So your sheet is clean. Once you say that, and I see your tears, this is the tears of happiness. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you. May Allah accept your sacrifice and accept your deeds and accept your worship to Him. And my advice, you have to be a better Muslim. And you have to prove to everyone that when I converted to Islam, I can be better than anyone. And this is a real challenge that we need to have. And here you have your sisters, they will help you and they will be close to you. Okay? Again, congratulations. In Islam, they are not allowed to shake your hand. So you have your sisters in the back, they will do that. And they will take care of you. Congratulations, sister. May Allah bless you. Takbir. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.